Hi everybody!
St. Patrick's Day is coming!
So today we're going to make a leprechaun trap. So in this box we've got all sorts of materials to use to make a leprechaun trap. Let's dig inside this box and see what we got.
So we got this sparkly golden tool. Giant piece of bubble wrap.
Get an idea in mind for a trap. I've got an idea. Some glitter glue will help. And glue, and more glue. Let's get to making our trap.
Okay.
Thank you. we're all done. I think he's gonna get attracted by all these Skittles. And this gold star up here and the gold word. The gold windows, this green star. And that's pretty much the whole front. So let's move on. Now let's open it up.
But I don't want to get stained again.
Inside this, there's all this glue. He'll try to get the gold coin, but it'll get stuck. And he'll probably never get out until we free him. And that's the whole inside. If we catch him, we'll ask him tons of questions, like how he slides down the rainbow without falling down the sky, and is there really part of gold at the end of the rainbow?
Do you think there's really gold at the end of the rainbow?
Yes.
Me too. We're gonna set the trap on the night before St. Patrick's Day and hope that we catch the leprechaun. If we catch him, we'll let you know. Stay tuned to find out more. Okay, that's it for today's video. Bye!